I take a torch where I go. Maybe a bow and arrow. It happens every night and I can't take this. Zombies inside my house. They're gonna eat my brains out. They sneak up on you and they rip your legs off.
Okay, I'll turn it down a little bit. Good music though, it's really good. There we go. Oh, really? Why is it doing this? There we go. That is so annoying. But oh well, let us continue. So apparently the ship is going down as well. Oh, it was damaged, I guess. Maybe this is an old ship. I am confused. I am not good with stories. Oh my gosh. Okay, we need to go on easy. They're peaceful. I don't want to die. I don't think it's... Unless otherwise specified. It's not... Okay. Bed, Unit A. Whoa, you can shift the beds. I found that out. So, oh, crap. Dude, what am I seeing? It's a health pack. Metapack crunchies. Oh, wow. This is incredible, guys. All right, urgent. Incoming transmission.
Oh, and if you haven't yet, make sure you stop at the bereft essential downtime or bed unit. Sleeping in one of these bed units will cause it to begin producing supplementary organic cells compatible with your biochemistry, capable of rejuvenating you from even the most serious of injuries.
You gotta be kidding me. So basically, beds spawn you. Hint. We don't need more hints for now. Pull this up. Well, I guess we can play on hard. Oh. Yeah. Let's play on normal. Oops. Ah, parkour, come on. Parkour. Yeah! Glass panes, we better not break these panes. Oh dear, I lost my helmet. That could be a problem. So, for now let's go back to some better, yes. So, oh dear. Yeah! Parkour. Oh, yeah. Reactor crawl space. So maybe we want to get there eventually. This is an ominous corridor. Med pack. Oh, hatches. This is gonna be health packs. Let's nab a few med pack crunchies. What are these? Okay, apparently they're just something. Are these? I think these are golden apples or something, I don't know. Auxiliary power core. Would it be bad if we took it away? Maybe? Okay, let's go back. I don't feel safe in here. Hi, ominous girl. Alright, let's check out the other side. I made that? Yeah! Of course. Well, I don't know if I'm supposed to use Oh dear. Oh dear. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh dear. This could be ugly. Guess maybe were we supposed to take that core thingy, the bobber? Oh dear, you gotta be kidding me. There's gotta be something hidden here. There's no reason that there's this many furnaces. I was hoping there'd be more music, but I can always put some more in. Oh dear. Oh dear. What? Oh. What is that? Ew. Is that blood? Oh, this must be redstone. I see. Great, so now we kinda parkour up there again.
Ooh.
Really? Oh, snap. Alright, come on, we can do this. We made it the first time. They really need just a sprint button. It's so annoying. Okay. Got one reactor core. So are we supposed to use it to get into that room? Or are we not supposed to? I don't know. Meta munchies. Oh dear, that could have been a problem. Ah, ladders are that way. Ew. Not cool. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Hardcore parkour. Tell me what? What? Oh. Hey. Wow. What? What? You're here. Pia! Okay. We have to... Okay. Alright. Alright. And... I may have failed that jump. What? Ah! Take me! I'm numbs. Okay. Ooh, that was scary. Hint. Let's see what these hints have to say. Yes, I do. I do. Okay. So this mean? Aha.
Ooh, hoo, hoo.
Yeah.
Reactor control room.
Whoa.
whoa. Let's check out this system. This is so incredible. Crew deck. Crew. Guess they've been sealed, maybe? Who knows? Oh, sorry, just scratching my face. No, that's kinda getting annoying. But it's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. Whoa. Cool. Cool. Paintings, I guess. Plug then. Doop. And doop. It's like I plugged the rat stuff in. That's what she said. Oh. What? Hello? Storeroom? This room? Galley? Hydroponics lab? Mess one? Wow, they had a lot of people. Med bay. Crew quarters, ready room, locker room, bathroom. Sleeping quarters. Two pilot quarters and ready room. Oh, can't go anywhere else, so... Nah, we don't need hints. Oh, do these all have... No, they don't. Oh, no, no. Why? You loser. Tell me this doesn't go too far back. No, it does not. Okay, well, I'll parkour up there and be right back. My gosh. Oh, I failed so many times. That was painful. Oh my gosh, they should have marked that stupid door. And now my door is blocked. Oh my gosh, that was annoying. Oh. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, at least it gives me a counter. Jeez, just didn't mark your stupid door. What the crap? What the crap? I'm stuck. Oh my gosh. That was just so painful. Oh my gosh. Now I have to read what that hint says. Where is it? Alright, I went down. The elevator shaft on the other side of this door lock looks mighty familiar. Perhaps powering up these two circuits is change back below. So we are supposed to... Oh my gosh. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That's why I was... Locked. I am so sorry. Ugh.
5 minutes. Oh my gosh. Okay, thank you for not making it, just repeating. Alright, there we go. Back to normal, or, yeah, normal distance. So we powered- there we go! Oh my gosh, that was just... Urgent incoming message!
You! I should have known you'd be capable of Atosa! I guess when you have so few brain cells, there's no concern of doing any real damage! No matter. Once I've finished you off, I'll find and eradicate that tenacious pest, Schmidt. Then I'll finally be free to start my new life doing what I love. Tortoise rustling. Farewell.
Crap. If Testadine wasn't aware of you before, you can be sure he is now. I count 18 cruisers and war frigates converging on your location. Your best bet is to make a quick sprint to Tarsus 3 and hope the Ares holds out long enough to make it to the surface. Take that access tunnel to your right up to the command deck.
I'm so confused. Oh, I'm so confused.